Hi guys, I'm Jazff and welcome to mine. Sorry. OurCraft. Silver play button. Golden play button. Diamond play button. You can't call yourself a real YouTuber unless you've had someone make a Minecraft skin on you. Thank you, Mustache Creeper. Okay, that is an abomination. That is a sin. I am pro-choice when it comes to abortions, and now you know why. No offense to Mustache Creeper. It's not his fault that I look like the opposite of Mona Lisa. And it's not his fault that I look like Big Mama if her head were forced into a cube mold. Okay, I'm joking, alright. I like it. Thanks again, Mustache Creeper. I was very happy when I found this. Either way, you guys have been cursed by watching this video. The only way to break this curse is by watching my entire Minecraft series. Subbing, liking, hitting the bell, sending me mom's credit card info. Yada, 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 you know the drill. Limited usage? Oh, that means I can't use this in multiplayer. Mojang is just trying to protect the kids, you know. Is this a parrot? I can just push it around? And in response, he'll just make weird noises and not retaliate at all. Basically, my bullies and me in high school. The bullies won't trouble me anymore though. I've got a stick now. Actually, 5 sticks. One for every hole. Maybe I'm not so actually. Hello, sheep. Normally, I'd kill you to get your wool, but since this is a vegan let's play, I'll wait till I get a seer. See, I care about your pathetic life. I guess you could call me Ben Sheep Hero. I hope that's given you enough of a reason to vote for me for president in 2020. Okay, time to get some wood. By using wood itself. That's what the gay bros think before they start up the porno. Okay, I've got enough BBC to put even C and N the same. Now, to craft my crafting table. I'm mining coal, as you guys can't see because it's really, really dark in here. You know what would be great to listen to while doing this? Something rapped by J. Cole. But YouTube's copyright system sucks Fox News, so I'm switching out the wooden pickaxe for a stone one because Ben Sepiro supports getting stone.
That's a fact. Yeah, hook it up.
I've decided to make a treehouse, and for that I need a ladder, so I can't place the ladder on these vines. But I can't hold myself still on the ladder long enough to destroy them for some reason. Probably because of my lack of opposable thumbs. Wait, what? You can climb on the vines? Why did no one tell me first? You fucking silent spectators. Okay guys, it's the moment of truth. Can I ascend the ladder or will I fall down to my death? Here we go. Oh, sir. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Wow, the view from my house is great. Only way to get a better view is to build a window out of mirrors. Seep, what are you doing? Ah, yes. Keep pole dancing for the viewers. I'll call you Rainmaker because you're gonna make it rain AdSense in this bitch. Wait, why'd you stop? Who told you to stop? Please continue. I have to pay rent. Just kidding. I still live with my parents. Laugh! C turned away to hide her laughter. I found iron hidden deep within the mines. It's just like me. I run and hide from civilization too. Yes, I have stooped down to a level of mispronouncing words to make puns. Fight me, biatches. Okay, I can finally make the seers now. And if I am going to run a successful strip club, it's time to go seer, baby. Yeah, okay, I feel like a pervert now. I'm sorry, Seep. Will you please put on some clothes now? Who's there? Oh, customers. Ow. Girls. Right this way, sir. Sir, I only put up a sign saying hot girls wanted, not hot guys wanted. Soup. Soup. What's that? Rotten flesh? Alas, turns out it wasn't the girls, but it was the guys who were just a piece of meat all along. I got bras and a lana. Twisting dopamine and a fanner. Credit cards and scammers. Hitting a flicks in the bando. Okay, you're coming with me now. I got bamboo. Oh no, he's too fat. Look at him, he's stuck. Jeez, talk about stuffing your face. Come on now. Ow! There, I fed you bamboo. Come now. Great, he's still stuck. Okay, you know what? Let me just craft an iron axe because I'll have to chop half of the bamboo forest in China just to get this guy to move 5 feet. Sus! Sus! You are the cause of global warming. Now come here, mine! Mine! Okay now, Pandora, you listen to me. These are my stripper sheep and you are their pimp. It is your responsibility to make sure they're always working and to protect them. Now get your ass off my crafting table. Finally, I have my bed. No, I can't place it on the leaves. Problem solved. Don't judge it based on its ugliness. Judge it based on its practicality. That's what I tell all the women before I take off my pants in the bedroom. I'll have to think of something else to say though because that line never works. Shh. setup. Okay, don't cry. Here's some bamboo. I'm sorry, Panda. There can never be anything between us. Our parents would never agree. Oh, don't worry. You'll find someone. Not someone as hot and cool at the same time, but you'll find someone. What does the smitting table do? Learn to take no for an answer. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you want part 2, then hit that like button the same way you'd hit on Rainmaker, you fucking perv.